Now it's time for our play of the night, where we go back to the District B3 Wrestling Tournament at Northwest. We're in the quarterfinal at 113. York's Isaac Serro comes back from an 11-9 deficit in the third period. In the final seconds of the third period, Serro wins by fall to advance in the tournament. You can just see the emotion on his face.
Yes.
The Dukes currently sit at fourth in the overall team standings.